Here's a practice piece with a stencil I just made to put on the workbench.